Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make a frog using a triangle shape. Okay friends, let's start.